quiet part of the forest lived a small rabbit with a great love for carrots. In this forest lived also a number of small foxes, and they were quite fond of the rabbit's carrots. One morning, after having his carrots taken one time too many, the rabbit snapped and started to plot his revenge. The rabbit trained long and hard to pursue his enemies. Now, show them who those carrots really belong to.